Hello everybody, SlimKirby here. Welcome back to more Let's Play Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Today we are doing Metropolis Zone, where this zone is actually the only three-act zone of the entire game. That's right, they brought back the Sonic 1 formula just for this level, just so we'd have an extra level here. Which I actually like. This zone's a lot of fun. It's also really annoying with some of the enemies. Oh my god, so many freaking annoying enemies in this level. But still, I do like how there's a lot of different mechanics and a lot of really cool platforming sections in this level. It's just a lot of fun. Definitely one of the more fun zones of the game to do. But it is definitely hard, that's for certain. This is, I believe, also one of your last opportunities to get the Chaos Emeralds, because while there are star posts in the levels following this one, there's not going to be very many opportunities in that zone, and here you have three zones to work with, three acts, so this would definitely be the best place to clean up if you're lacking Chaos Emeralds. In fact, there's probably enough for all seven if you didn't get any of them throughout the playthrough, but you have to really watch out and keep your rings, because you're probably going to be losing a lot of them in this zone. Just saying. Just saying that you're insane if you think otherwise. But my god, the most annoying enemies are the frickin' grasshoppers that throw cutter blades at you. My god, those guys haunted me when I was a kid. It seems like no matter what happened, I could not avoid them for the life of me, and they always appear when you're going super fast. And then they just, like, throw their cutter blades at you and just, like, screw you over. Yeah, well, guess what, frickin' grasshoppers? I have supersonic and you don't! Taste my fury as I fall down an endless pit for some reason. Can I do this even? Nope. I think I have to land on something. I don't have to land on something, I just have to go in here. Come on. Come on, supersonic! Okay, there we go. Okay, cool. First act completed. We still have two more, though, so don't get used to it. We're not over. We're not even close to being over yet. And again, like I said, it feels like each freaking level of this zone has, like, a different mechanic. Like, this one has these little bucket things that carry you up and down. Again, just really cool how they made each act different. Despite being very, very similar levels. See, like, right there! Freaking grasshopper! I'm gonna kill you! Just you and your species, not actual grasshoppers. But, you know, the kind that throws stuff at you. Ouch. Oh, hey, that's... Oh, I had exactly 50 rings right there. Who would have known? Well, I should have known if I looked at my ring counter, but... No, that would be the very obvious thing to do. More rings. That was actually a one-up, never mind. Hell, one-ups are good too. I like one-ups, I like everything. Give me a gift in Sonic form and I'll love it. Hell, even if it's chili dogs from the frickin' cartoon series. I guess that's one thing I could talk about. I could talk about the, cartoon series of Sonic, the multiple variations of them. I used to watch the first series, the one that had the cheesy frickin' Sonic Says messages when I was a kid. They were always playing at my babysitter's house, so I always watched those episodes. Then there was that, like, newer variation that had, like, the Freedom Fighters from the comic books and all that. I never really saw those, but from what I heard, that series was actually really, really cool. And then there's Sonic X, which... no comment. No comment, no comment, no comment. Okay, Metropolis Zone 3. And more frickin' grasshoppers! You're going on my to-get list, buddy. You and your entire family, apparently. Because you guys have something against me. I don't know what, but you have something against me. God, I always freak out when I go across those nail smasher things. I don't know why, because if you go fast enough, you'll be fine, but still, I always freak out. Okay. And yeah, this is the gimmick for Act 3, these, conveyor bolt things. The rotating clock things, whatever you want to call them. Oh, hi, Supersonic. That's gonna be the catchphrase. Well, no, there's two different catchphrases for this Let's Play. First catchphrase is... Hey, drunk, you're Tails. That was actually created from Facebook after the Tails is drunk joke that I made earlier. And then there's, oh hey, Supersonic, when you say it so casually, because frickin' Supersonic always comes out when I forget that he's even supposed to come out. I died as Supersonic! Against two things that weren't supposed to kill me! Okay then, well... I see what you're doing there, game. I bet you think that, you know, I've used Supersonic enough. You wanna see me go through this game without Supersonic, don't ya? That's the gag we're going with here, isn't it? Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, you know what? That's fine with me, because you know what? I don't need Supersonic to beat your game. That! I almost get smashed to death, but I still don't need it to beat your game. No, no, no. Maybe when stupid enemies like that exist, but... that's such a small commonality. My god. Ugh! Frickin' spikes everywhere. Oh, come on. Seriously, die. My god. Frickin' grasshoppers of frickin'... Stop it! I will destroy you! Okay, I think we're about done. Thank God! If I see another grasshopper, I'm probably gonna explode. And not in a good way. There's good ways to explode? Okay, well, let's just... no comment! No frickin' comment! I seriously have gotten hit by every single one of those guys! Every time, and damn it! No, I have to do this whole thing over again now. Really? That was enough time to respawn the... fine. We'll go all the way down. Far enough. I hope. Come on. Keep going. What? Where'd it go? Do I really have to, like, walk off screen after taking this to the very bottom? There, I'll kill some more grasshoppers while I'm waiting. There, jeez. Was it really too much to ask to get this thing to respawn in the proper place? I left the screen. I'm going to murder something. Okay, can we actually do this properly now? I hope so. There we go, and yep, not gonna fool me that time. Good, you don't exist over there either. Tails, have fun. I'm a jerk. Okay, well, let's do this. We have a boss in front of us. This is another very iconic Dr. Robotnik boss. I feel like they've used this or a variation of this multiple times. Kind of difficult if you think about it, because you don't really know the angle we were supposed to hit him. So you kind of have to use the invincibility frames to frickin' get to him. Also, what's with me saying frickin' a lot? Jeez. At least I'm not saying the other word. There we go. Okay, well, there we go. That's Metropolis Zone. That was a fun level, wasn't it? Hope you enjoyed. See you guys next time. Later, folks!